team. I've been a lieutenant and captain.
All right. What was your favorite memory from band?
My favorite memory of band was just being around with all my band friends and having a solo in my senior year show.
All right. What was or what are your plans after you graduate?
After I graduate, I'm going to West Texas A&M University to study in music education.
All right. Are you going to play your instrument again after high school?
Well, I mean, I'm studying music education, and I hope I'm playing my instrument. So.
All right, Reese, what was your favorite band memory?
My favorite band memory is when all the percussionists took off our sexy percussion picture.
All right, what are your plans for the future?
Go to college and become an engineer.
Sweet. Will you play your instrument again after high school?
Probably not, but I'll still play the bass guitar. Nice.
Alright, cool. What's your favorite band memory?
If I had to pick a favorite, it would probably perform four dance in contest last year. Because we just had so much fun, and it was just a great memory.
What are your plans for the future?
I plan to go to Hargrave University and major in biochemistry and then go to med school.
Cool. Will you pick up your instrument again after high school?
Yes, I'm gonna join their band. I can't live without it.
Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Durga, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed.
Hi, I'm Kayla. I play the flute and the alto saxophone, and I'm a captain.
Alright, what was your favorite memory from band?
My favorite memory from band was probably going to Disney World my junior year.
Okay. What are your plans after high school?
My plans after high school are to go to One Star College for 1 year to finish my associate's degree before transferring to university.
Are you going to play your instrument again after high school?
Yes, I want to.
And I'm feeling good.
Besides the bus rides to away games, those are very interesting. My plans after high school is going to college, and I still don't know what I want to major in, but I'll find out along the way. But my ultimate goal is to go into law school, and unfortunately, I will not be playing my instrument.
Throughout my high school career, I have played the trombone, the mellophone, the trumpet, the sax, the barry sax, and the guitar.
What was your favorite memory from band?
The Zeppelin, you'll pick out a band.
What are your plans after high school?
To go to college.
Where at?
UNT.
Cool. Are you going to keep playing your instrument after high school?
I'll stick with barry sax.
All right, what was your favorite memory from band?
I think my favorite had to have been the playoff game where I was the only percussionist that I got to play with Mr. Works.
All right, what are your plans after high school?
I'm going to go to Oklahoma and study aerospace engineering.
Nice. Are you going to play your instrument again after high school?
Probably not.
Oh,
in Canton, I play the alto sax.
What was your favorite memory from band?
My favorite memory definitely has to be the fantastic privileges of being on the loading crew. Because man, whenever you're on that UBB, the Ultimate Boys Bus, and you got a whole two seats to yourself to lay across, no better feeling. Plus, a little trade secret for the loading crew, you don't have to wear a uniform on the bus. That's right. I know all you people sitting sweating on the bus ride, we were laying down and we didn't have any uniform on. So that's definitely my favorite band memory right there.
What are your plans after high school?
Right now, I'm planning on going to Wayland Baptist University and playing soccer there. Go Nears.
Are you going to play your instrument again after you graduate?
I will probably play my instrument a couple times after I graduate. You know, little parties, like, just to impress the people that don't know I play the saxophone. Because they probably just think, oh, this guy doesn't know any instruments or anything like that. I'll just bust it out when I'm at a party and start hitting a sweet sax solo and then wow everyone.
Remember the times we had, the times that you and me had. Remember the times we had, the times that you and
Hello, my name is Jonah Rogers. I played the trumpet and percussion, and this last year I was a captain for the band.
What was your favorite memory from band?
My favorite memory would have to be something from the percussion room. Two in particular that come to mind are the lightsaber battles that Reese hosted, and also the cymbal game that we played, which cut my arm open and gave me a nice scar on this elbow.
What are your plans after high school?
I plan to attend the University of North Texas, major in biomedical engineering, and just do stuff.
Do you plan on playing your instrument again after you graduate?
I do. I might join the jazz band or something, or just do it for fun every once in a while.
Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep on, got me singing like na 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 every day.
Hello, my name is Ian McGregor. I play percussion and bassoon, and I was the drum captain the last 2 years.
Alright Ian, what is your favorite memory from band?
I have a lot of really good memories, but one of my favorites is greeting Mr. Words every day and filming those videos.
What do you plan on doing after high school?
I'm going to go to UNT, University of North Texas, to study music education.
Do you plan on playing your instrument still?
Kinda have to, so yes.
Yo, yo, what's good?
Ah!
This is my blade. You will never take
this. A new and glorious morn.
Oh. Bruh.
I hear something.
On your knees. Oh, the angels voices. Hold on.
I hate to inform you, but you violated section B.
Mr. Wertz.
Straight one.
Yes, sir.
Mr.
Mr. Wurtz.
Oh, night divine. First day in school.
Is it going?
Yes, it's going.
Okay.
Happy 200! This is the 200th video!
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hey! Okay. Woo! You gotta spin!
No. What's up?
Mr. Wurtz, we just wanted to thank you. The last like 4 years of high school have been great with you, and we're thankful for the opportunity to have filmed 2 years of greetings with you.
I was happy to be the cameraman every step of the way. It was a pleasure.
It was awesome. And as always, good morning.
The sunrise, everywhere you go, people know that it's you.